every time when I look at a tree, I don't take advantage of it, but instead I respect it.
Been here for thousands of years. We would never cut any of our Matumi trees down.
Plant a tree, plant anything. Just get your energy back into the soil, into feeding Mother Earth. Through that, we'll be able to all feed ourselves and feed our children and have a very beautiful environment to live in all the time.